as well as the Shadowlord's castle.
Let us make haste.
C'est vrai qu'on est dans un jeu où il y a un son.
Ain't you excited, Sunshine? We finally get to bathe in blood.
Don't talk to me.
I want to kill so bad I can barely stand it.
This is all too easy.
Attends, c'est la quatrième fois qu'on le fait. pas possible. On est bouteille. What's with these guys?
Certainly not your garden variety shades.
Their bodies aren't fully functional.
Say, I've heard of this. A cursed area where incomplete shades gather.
L'essence de mortal des objets.
Kaine? Emil? Look, from now on, I'm going to sleep outside with you.
Why?
I can't accept that you aren't allowed in the village. It's stupid.
So you're staging a protest? Have fun!
Don't waste your time.
But it just feels wrong.
Well, that's really nice of you, but you still don't have to stay out here with us.
Emil...
You got a super important mission. You can't sleep out in the rain. What if you catch a cold? Besides, I like camping with Kaine. Sometimes we sit around the fire and tell stories, or roast...
Emil, that's enough. I got a fucking image to maintain.
Hello, Midi.
We seem to be surrounded by a mob.
Il reste encore une fin.
Just kick them aside.
Je peux pas arrêter avant de l'avoir. C'est un peu le jeu de l'amour quand même pour moi. J'ai passé le week-end sur Resident Evil, là, ça. Trois jours et demi. C'est peut-être un peu fort. Pas de raison de la mettre aussi fort. Mais...
felled the beast.
No.
This is one stubborn son of a bitch.
Damn it.
Hey there, sunshine. You ain't feeling bad this week, are ya? Ain't no turning back now. You got a lust for blood. Embrace the slaughter. All we know is the thrill of battle. Ain't that right, Kaine?
Kaine!
Kaine, are you all right? Kaine!
I fear there is little we can do for her.
No! Kaine!
What is happening?
It's all over for you, Sunshine.
Kaine! Kaine!
Two shot.
Oh dear.
Kaine, Kaine.
Boobies.
Kaine.
Hola, anime. Oui, bouche à bouche.
I couldn't hold it back. I can't be with.
We're always going to be together, Kaine. If you transform again, we'll just stop it again. As many times as it takes. I don't care how tough it is. We're gonna get you back. I like sleeping outside because I'm with you, Kaine. I'm able to ignore my appearance and keep going because of you. I'm weak and I'm sad and I'm lonely, but you make me strong. You're my friend and I need you. So don't you dare leave me.
All right. And thanks. I'm all right.
Over there.
And what's it? It's me. It's got some kind of writing on it, but I don't know what it says.
How remarkably useless of you. Well.
It's a cipher of some kind.
Can you determine its meaning?
I think this is the key to unlocking the Shadow Lord's castle. Here, take a look at this. I wrote down all the words I can understand. This fragment is called the Stone Guardian. Given that you found it in the Lost Shrine, the words must mean something. There are spaces here for four other fragments as well. Sacrifice, the Law of Robotics, the Memory Tree, Loyal Cerberus. The Law of Robotics probably refers to the junk heap, and the Memory Tree might be the but as for sacrifice and-
Not a problem.
Hmm?
If we want to fill in the words, we just run around the world killing every big monster we find, right?
Oh, splendid. By all means, let us undertake a murderous rampage.
They're just shades. Besides, it's the only way to reach the Shadow Lord.
It's a dangerous task.
Yeah, well, Yona's an even more-
But how can you even be sure that she's-
Because she is! The junk heap and the Forest of Myth, yeah? I'm on my way.
Please be careful. Oh, and listen. The villagers know how much they've sacrificed, and they're thankful. It's just...
They're scared, you know? People can't change overnight. I'll hurry them along the best I can. But can you please give them a little more time?
I'll try.
Non, la prochaine fois qu'il y a un monstre qui attaque, je les laisse mourir.
Popola said we might be able to find something in the forest.
You will forgive.
Je suis un samouraï.
Looks like he left the village. Yeah. You think he'll be able to find all the fragments? If he doesn't, these past 5 years will have all been for nothing. Now that we know the location of the original Gestalt, the Shadow Lord, we have to stop his rampage. I can't believe the Shadow Lord ran off and holed up like that. I worry the Shades who guard the key fragments will pose too much of a threat. Maybe so. But we're pretty much... You having second thoughts, sis? No. The plan is all that matters. We must see the plan to completion. He is simply a tool to that end.
The divine.
Did you not? And what?
Well, I don't. Je suis pas allé à l'œuvre sacrée. C'est à 5 mètres de chez moi, mais c'est loin.
What? You can't hang on. Mais, does that mean?
Yona. Yo, yo, Yona.
What in the... I never realized...
I don't care if they can tap to... I just want to kill...
With the tree defeated, we no longer have to worry about being buried in its world of letters.
Un petit champion. Un petit champion.
Unless, of course.
Maybe Pope.
Very well.
Anything new about the Shadow?
You know, I was just... You remember the Eyrie, right?
That depressing shell of a village?
Not so much anymore, it sounds... I just got this letter from the village chief.
Sacrifice? Isn't that the...
That's right.
You're a...
I'm afraid Grim...
What do you mean?
The Eyrie has been shut off from the world for years. And now they've not only opened trade routes.
I agree. It seems rather unnatural.
You're overthinking it. Besides, I don't. I won't get Yona back by just. There are shades there.
Oh dear.
Well, if that's the way you feel, try speaking with the.
C'est reparti.
Yuri, huh?
What a soul.
Mais non, c'est pas déprimant. Par contre, clairement, j'irai jamais y vivre. Il y a beaucoup trop de trous pour moi. Quoi.
That village setting up a mercantile. They must have truly opened their minds.
Yeah, I have my doubts.
Aren't you glad to be going back home, Kaine?
Home? The place is a shithole.
Vous avez rien vu, ça va passer.
Everything in working order.
Yeah, Vice. I'm good.
Your health is diminished. Do be more careful next time.
Home to so many terrible little memories, isn't it, Kai?
Shut up, shut up, shut up!
We do not desire.
We do not desire needless conflict.
If we can continue to live with humans, then we can continue to live peacefully.
But that young man will come.
Yes, the young man will come.
He will kill us all.
What should we do? What can we do?
Vous m'aviez pas attaqué, ce serait rien passé.
Hello?
So,
we came to ask about the letter you sent.
Our days are numbered.
As cheerful as ever, it seems.
You're the one who wrote the letter, right?
I don't know about any letter.
What the hell is going on here?
It may be faster for us to take our inquiries elsewhere. Let us ask around. Someone must know something.
So, you know about the letter? Maybe I don't.
Ah, which is it, man? Oh, and if I may ask, are you friends of Kaine?
You could say that.
I've heard the rumors. Here to hunt shades, are you? Indeed. Our aim is to defeat every last one.
Every last one? Everyone.
Vice!
Beware. This man is a shade.
Damn it! It's a trap!
I figured as much.
You guys sure are taking your goddamn time.
A thousand apologies. We were distracted by the local welcoming party.
Want some help?
A carnival of murder? I love it! Yeah!
Kaine! The villagers are possessed!
But not all of them. Some are still human, so be careful!
Don't be fooled by this lady. She's a shade.
No! No! You people are the monsters here!
Stay back, kid. Your sister is one of them now.
I don't care what she is! She's my sister, and I love her.
Je vais pas la blesser, je vais la tuer.
What madness! These people are behaving as if we are the villains.
Kaine!
Kill them now!
No, you've got to stop this. We're trying to save you from the shades. Please!
Villagers are under attack over there.
Damn it, Kaine! You gotta get up! Emil, watch Kaine!
All right!
could those black swirls be?
Oh God, help us! Help us, please! We are chained!
This beast a shade as well.
That thing sucked up the villagers.
No! If we keep this up, we're gonna kill them all! We can't let that happen!
Something from within the creature.
Is this the combined power of all those shades?
It will take more than a barrage of magic to stop us. The first to waver is the first to die. I sense magic coming from the center of that eye.
Wait! I think those are actual people!
Hold nothing back! Those are shades! Surrounding tentacles appear to deflect magic. Now, focus your magic on the beast's center. Its weak point is located around the back. Try attacking it from above.
I'll try to pin it down!
Emil!
Emil!
I'll keep it busy! You should be able to attack from behind! Go around and get it! Please, hurry!
Emil can handle this. We must circle behind the creature at once. You must strike it in the eye. It is escaping to the inner level.
I'm coming. Gotta catch my breath.
Thank you, Tolkien.
Careful, Emil. Won't help anyone if we lose you here.
the hell out of that thing. How can it still move?
Its combined powers are beyond even my greatest suspicion. Emil, wait! Emil! He's gone. His instincts have taken hold. The ultimate weapon is being deployed.
Ah, fuck. This ain't good, Sunshine.
Ça va. D'un autre côté, si elle avait voulu mourir, c'était le moment.
What have I done? I killed innocent people. I killed them all.
Saved us. If it wasn't for you, we'd all be dead. We owe you.
But I...
It's all right.
We had best be off.
Yeah. Popola said we might be able.
Perhaps we can find a.
Mr. Bunny.
Non, t'as pas le dé. Pas con, ouais. Je suis désolé, je suis totalement à l'ouest ce matin. Je suis encore malade. Une pub mensongère. Eh oh, tu te calmes, hein, s'il te plaît. T'es trop marre, hein, toi. De toute façon, tu vas y jouer ce soir. Vous le recevez pas aujourd'hui. Ou dès ce soir, Kazuo, il va prendre la manette.
Damn! Where'd you go? Get him! Don't let him escape!
Thank you. Anonymous Robot, G33. You are an intruder. You must be the error. There is something leaking from your eyes. What is crying? Who is Mom? My creator is also dead. He perished hundreds of years ago. I am incapable of being lonely, or missing others, or crying. Robot. P-33 is charged with defending others. P-33 will defend.
Je vais t'appeler Bip Bip. Elkoya.
Man, there's gotta be tons of machinery here.
Yeah, but I don't know how much we can actually use.
Oh, wow! Check this out! It looks brand new!
Hey, be careful, all right? This place is dangerous.
I'll be fine.
Oh, no!
Huh?
Look out!
Huh? Jacob! Oh God, this can't be happening! Jacob! Jacob!
The noise of the intruders caused the structure to fail. They should have proceeded with more caution. One intruder has perished.
The Junk Heap. Perhaps we should speak to the brothers. They might know something about this.
Open up.
Oh, hey there.
You're the little one, aren't you?
How fares your brother?
My brother's been... It's okay.
I need to...
What is it?
You heard any rumors about Shade, not the little ones?
No, I haven't heard about anything. All I want is just rip him.
Never mind then.
What? Yes.
I thought you might get some.
Don't we all?
Shh. Yeah. It's.
Can you repair it?
I can repair it.
If you'll fix it.
I'm gonna need only the real big enemy. Also, here's.
You got it.
Où peux te forcer à le faire maintenant, comme ça après. Tu vis. Et tu fais le mariage, tu reviens et hop. Et je crois que je suis pas obligé de faire cette partie-là.
It's a shame about the older lad. He was but a child.
Sounds like you went into a dangerous area for the sake of the business.
Sake of his sibling. Do you think he was ever truly happy?
Just making his little brother happy would have been enough. That's what being an older brother is like.
Et il va falloir revenir. On s'y attend bien.
I'll start up, Greg, and since you did me... Well, this is no sense.
That would be...
It appears we have some...
Maybe Popol has found some info.
Very well.
Hey, Assis. How goes the code breaking?
Harder than I expected. It's going to take some more time. More importantly, how is the child who drifted ashore getting along?
Right on schedule so far. I mean, we knew she was powerful enough to destroy an entire ship, but now she's grown even stronger.
There is one thing, though. She's started to obsess over becoming human. If that's a problem, we need to nip it in the bud. If the Shadow Lord resists the plan, we'll need her power to defeat him.
I know, Popola, I know. Jeez, relax, will ya? It's a fool's dream, and we both know it. She doesn't have a receptacle, so she can't become human, no matter how bad...
Thank you.
Popola.
Ah.
Have you learned anything more about the Shadow Lord's key?
I'm sorry, but it's going...
I see. Well, can I take something?
Oh, how about this? Well, he's been skipping out on work lately. Can I ask you to go to Seafront and check on him?
Sure thing. This feels alarmingly familiar.
I'm sure that couple is merely having another one of their inane spats. Let us do our utmost not to get dragged into it this time,
Why am I the only one working so hard?
Curse these tired old...
Yeesh. I don't think I've ever seen... Huh? What's that?
Saving.
That's all right.
And here we go again. Shall we begin by asking around at the tavern like before?
You really have terrible luck with the...
Hey there. I'm looking...
Really? Is that couple...
Yeah, the guy took off and hasn't been seen.
Hardly. Their arguments are... Anyway, I think his brother is a...
Thanks for the tip.
Say.
Vu l'école, ça me tente pas trop, non.
To believe a ship of this size may... What was that? Hey, is someone there? Okay, maybe it's one of those kids from town? But where are they? There you are. Were you, passing? Hey, it's okay. You don't need to be scared.
To think that couple's petty squabbles have become something of an attraction for the locals.
Doesn't surprise me in the least. Seeing people like that puts a little spring in your step, you know?
You humans truly are a maddening bunch. Such buffoonery does little more than wear this old tome out.
Hey there. Well, your cough seems better at least. Check it out. I brought you some bread today. Oh, eat cheese. You must have been starving. Well, look, no one's gonna take this from you, so just take it easy so you don't choke on it, okay? So, what were you doing on this boat, kid? Actually, scratch that. First things first. I can't just keep calling you kid. You got a name? Well, this is going nowhere fast. Let's see. Louise. Yeah, what about Louise? I mean, it just sort of popped into my head, but... Well, it's nice to...
Dun, 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 dun.
Searched the southern plains back when the wife ran off too, right?
I believe we did, yes.
Lots changed since then. So it's kind of nice when we find something that hasn't. The fact that couple is still arguing almost fills me with... I don't know, hope, I guess.
If you asked me, that particular couple could benefit from a little change.
You're related to the ferryman who carries a
Yeah, he's my little brother.
A shame. Have you
Not a clue. Like I said, I haven't...
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Oh, but the last time I did see him, he said something about using his ferry to deliver...
I guess we...
Just once. I cannot believe how many trips we have made simply to track down a single man.
It's all right to do this kind of thing every now and then.
I only pray this is not the calm before some manner of storm. Say there, lad, have you ever penned a missive?
You mean a letter? No. I'm not big on writing. It always takes me forever to figure out what I want to say.
What's to figure out? One simply takes quill in hand and unleashes their soul upon the canvas of the page.
Whatever you say, I say.
Hey there, Louis. Say, where'd you get that re- Found it on the ship, did you? You kids are- Anywho, it's good to see you. Afraid I don't have any bread today, but I did. Here, it's a ribbon. Let me tie it in your hair for you. What do you think? Pretty n- Huh. What's the- Oh, it's a mirror. Well, that's a stroke of luck. Let's go ahead and check out your new- If you go over there where it's brighter, you'll be- What's wrong? Don't- Oh, I see. You don't like sunlight. Guess your eyes are pretty sensitive after spending all this time in the dark, huh? Well, it's not like we can have you stay here forever. We should work on getting you out of here so you and me can go look at the sea together.
Seulement.
Hey, postman.
I'm sure as hell not. I just swung by to pick up a... Anyway.
No. There's this couple who's always fighting, and the husband took off.
Sorry, pal. Still, that's pretty weird. My buddy's daughter took off, too. Maybe...
I find it exceedingly unlikely this pair...
Any idea where she might have went?
That is the question, isn't it? Actually, you know what? I bet she went to... Not often something like that comes around.
Hey, Louise. I brought your food for today. What's wrong? Huh. You haven't been... Well then, let's... Yeah, sorry about that. It's called a song. Humming a jaunty tune is the best thing for putting a spring in your... Songs are like a little bit of wisdom that makes the tough times easier. I love them personally. I mean, not that I'm any good at singing. Oh, your voice is a bit rough there.
but you're actually pretty good. You know, I knew someone who lived in the town lighthouse. She used to hum this same song a lot. I heard it every time I stopped by to deliver something, and I guess it just kind of stuck. Of course, that was quite a while ago.
Yes, Uncle.
Hey, are you... You are a kind soul, Louise.
I'm sensing some really weird magic.
Yeah. Is it?
Are you actually trying to think something through, Rat?
What's wrong, Kaine?
Nothing. It's just... I'm sensing a presence from Seafront.
A shade in the town?
A shipwreck, is it? I suppose we might as well investigate, seeing as how we lack any other tenable leads.
Right. Let's head for the inlet. Kaine? Emil? What's going on?
Sorry for the surprise. Kaine said she sensed something strange in the area.
Strange how?
Maybe. There's some...
What an incredibly specific piece of information.
What is it, Kaine?
Nothing.
We're gonna need to figure out some way to get inside that thing.
This ship is in a state of wanton decay. Surely we can... These...
We can probably...
I'm worried about...
So, were you able to write that letter? You know, now that I've taught you how. Not yet, huh? Well, there's certainly no reason to rush. You know, it makes me happy that you've taken such a shine to me. First time we met, I didn't have the foggiest idea what was going on in that head of yours. So, hey, I've been thinking. How about you come live with me? It might be kind of nice to have a daughter around. Not into it, huh? Guess... Huh? Wait, is this... blood? Oh, dear.
Oh, baby, that is one hell of a smell. We got something real nasty nearby, eh, Sunshine? Come on, don't tell me you ain't picked up on it yet. You of all people gotta know what this smell means.
This ship is in poor condition indeed. Do try not to thrash about and bring its timbers down around us, hussy.
Whatever.
You sure?
You really shouldn't push. Hey, I've got an idea.
Sure.
Sounds good. Take care.
The meal is on.
This place is pretty gloomy. I'm having a hard time imagining any townsfolk hanging around here.
Well, as we've no other leads, let the search begin. Look there.
Wait, did you see that girl just now?
I did indeed. How on earth? Perhaps she is the runaway we heard tell of at the Pope.
Weird. It's like we just saw.
What foolishness. I am certain this room merely contains a secret passageway or the like.
What is with this ship, anyway?
There may be clues somewhere that tell of how it ran aground.
It looks real.
Then perhaps we ought to...
What's an apple?
I wager it was dropped by that perhaps he absconded to this ship to wait out the storm after yet another
Let's keep moving. Oh, sounds like a... This barrel's been knocked over. And there's flour.
Surely it was toppled by the girl we saw at the entrance. Wait. Cast your eyes to the floor. The missing child left.
Did you see that light on the...
A shame we can't...
Hang on. There's a breeze.
That white vape. A hidden room. How delightful.
There don't seem to be any shades around, at least.
Fortunate for us. Now let no more time be wasted in our search for the townsfolk. The white
Wait. Whatever that sound was.
This is a voice pot.
Which means the girl is in whatever room this...
Hold a moment. I spy a chart. Yes. This pipe connect...
Onward and,
This little lantern has brought us quite far, hasn't it?
Yeah. And the light it gives off makes me feel, I don't know, safe somehow.
Well, aren't we the romantic? The kitchen, is it? Heavens.
Next.
Thinking back.
Tell me about once we tracked
a
Oh, damn.
Perhaps it is wafting from further inside.
Another app?
Just how many?
Let's.
Speak to me.
I can't see a thing.
I suspect we...
The lantern got away from me.
J'ai du mal à me concentrer. J'ai du mal à me concentrer. J'ai la tête qui pulse comme un... Comme un lendemain de cuite. Alors que j'ai rien vu, dis-moi.
Why did he...
pull yourself to
remember the presence, Kynes.
I won't let
That's enough.
Did we? But
yeah.
Oh,
good.
Gee.
Tell me.
It's on.
I've.
Oh man, that smell is getting ripe. How you feeling there, sunshine?
Not great. Can't you tell?
This would be the culprit who.
Запах шпинтоза. Là, cet après-midi, je me sens un peu mieux, mais là, c'était pas une bonne idée ce matin. J'aurais bien fait de rester couché.
Si
on n'allait pas dormir.
There.
Oh man, this you can feel her power.
Could be.
Oh, hey, wait, you're the. Oh, I've been coming here a lot lately. I think this girl was on the ship when it. I've been keeping an eye on her until she's well enough to leave. Hey, so this is kind of awkward, but. The girl is, you know, bleeding? I brought a bunch of bandages with me, but, well, how exactly does. Sorry!
Stay the hell away from her! She isn't.
Cut!
We'll figure something out!
The two of them.
Glad you two made it.
Yeah, we're good.
We better.
No shade would dip. We should you.
Too late.
Why isn't this shade being hurt by the sun?
That is not precisely the case. It most certainly is being burned by the sun. Right. However, its regenerative abilities far outpace whatever damage the light is able to inflict. This light, something is coming. Get out of the way at once.
Oh, listen, it's singing. This thing actually thinks it's a person.
Faces on them.
Don't stop now.
for him? How's that? How precious!
Now is our chance. Attack with all that you have. Did we get it? Oh, hell, that thing's huge. Recover from such a grievous wound.
Ordinary attacks aren't gonna do shit against this thing.
We'll just have to up our own attacks to match.
You get its weakness by now, yeah, Sunshine? Well then, get to carving this bastard up before we're all dead!
I know, dammit, I know. The core of this thing is in the mouth. We need to get up there.
Are you serious?
But how are we supposed to do that?
Instead of wasting time running your mouths, how about you keep attacking the damn thing until it falls over?
Hey, the guy from before's collapsed on the beach. That shade's got some kind of hard-on for it. We should take him hostage.
Shut your yap. I'm not in the business of using my blades on people.
Concentrating tremendous magical energy into its head. Attacking it may cause the power gathered there to discharge. Now's your chance! Run, lad! Attack the part of her that looks like a girl! Watch your step, lad. Do not tumble into the sea.
The Shade's core is inside its mouth! Hurry!
Okay,
Alors, la fin du combat qui a précédé, non, tu l'avais pas vu.
You've all done so much for me. I don't have the words to express how sorry. We all knew townspeople, but I never imagined I was taking care.
The fault lies with that foul creature alone, Postman.
I. All right, well. There's someone else we need.
Fair enough.
Hey, did you... Wait, is he all right? Come on.
Your husband was killed by a shade. I'm sorry. We tracked him down, but it was already too late.
No. It can't be true.
Salut, Kaz.
Big idiot. Always carrying his bag around. Thinking about me all the time. Oh, God. This can't be happening.
En fait, le combat était légèrement différent. Et il faut avoir suivi toute la run pour le voir. Donc.
It saddens this old tone to think we'll never hear those two at each other's throats again.
If only I'd gotten to him sooner. Damn it.
Do not let it burden you so, lad. You did.
Pas un crime. C'est juste pour pas que tu. En fait, faut faire le jeu 3 à 4 fois pour avoir la totalité de l'histoire en fait avec toutes ses composantes. Dans la première run, tu as juste l'histoire. Dans la deuxième run, tu as Kainé qui devient plus importante. En fait, ça débloque toute une partie du scénario. Et dans la troisième, pareil.
What the hell is this, Sunshine?
A letter. That thing wrote it for the postman.
Ha! Man, that is some grade A chicken scratch!
She probably copied the letters as best she could.
So, what's it say?
Je suis malade, en fait. J'ai la tête qui pulse depuis hier après. Et ce matin, je me sentais un peu mieux, donc je me suis dit, je vais faire un live, et non. Perdu. Ah, pour dormir, faudrait réussir à dormir.
It's like I was stuck in some kind of dream.
Hey, letter guy.
C'est l'idée.
You're that.
Je réussis à finir Resident Evil.
Got a letter for you.
Wait, you have a letter for me?
Yeah, it's from that thing on the ship.
Louise? Let me. Oh, it says, thank you. Wow, look at that. After all that time I spent trying to teach her to write, she actually managed to string together a few ugly little letters. Damn it. Can't I stop seeing her smile? Or hearing that song she used to sing? I know she ate people. I know she was a monster.
Cette partie-là n'existait pas jusqu'à présent, par exemple. Ouais. Tu me distrairas pendant que j'essaierai de soigner mon mal de crâne. Ah, tu l'attaqueras quand tu l'attaqueras. Puis si j'ai pas mal à la tête, ça sera autorbi. Hein. S'arrêter là. Je vous remercie, je suis désolé de m'arrêter là, mais j'ai mon crâne qui commençait à vouloir laisser sortir mon cerveau. Bah tant mieux. Comme ça j'aurai quand même quelque chose à voir. Je te fais des bisous. Je fais des bisous au plus petit toi et au moins plus petit toi. Ouais, ça doit être logique. Et dis-lui que GG pour le puzzle. Bisous.